Let's go through this knot step by step. Start with the wide end of your tie on the right, extending about 12 inches below the narrow end on the left. Then cross the wide end over the narrow end. Bring the wide end up through the loop between the collar and your tie. Then back down. Pull the wide end underneath the narrow end and to the right, back through the loop and to the right again, so that the wide end is inside out. Bring the wide end across the front from right to left. Then pull the wide end up through the loop again. Bring the wide end down through the knot in front. And, using both hands, tighten the knot carefully and draw it up to the collar. Let's go through the Windsor knot once more. Start with the wide end of your tie on the right, extending about 12 inches below the narrow end on the left. Then cross the wide end over the narrow end. Bring the wide end up through the loop between the collar and your tie, then back down. Pull the wide end underneath the narrow end to the right, back through the loop, and to the right again, so that the wide end is inside out. Next, bring the wide end across the front from right to left, and while doing that, make sure your hands form a little bridge. Then pull the wide end up through the loop again. Bring the wide end down through the knot in front. And using both hands, adjust the knot carefully and draw it up to the collar. Flip down the shirt collar and adjust the knot once more. And there you have the Windsor knot.